We got Goran Skoko, the captain of the Legends here. Guys, what was it like?
Wonderful. I think we're all injury free, that's amazing. Good crowd, good day. What can I say? Fantastic. Thank you.
What was it like playing with some of the legends of yesteryear? Skoko, Didelica, Skoko.
Yeah,
well, we're talking about you, of course.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't put myself in that. No, fantastic. That's what it was about there. And Johnny, Joey, Leo, absolute pleasure to play with. They still got it. So, yeah, it's nice to see them all here. I think they're coming out now, by the way.
Can we get you to ask a few questions of the boys as they come? First of all, Ahmed.
Ahmed, what was it like facing some of those shots
I knew JD was going to go through his legs.
Yes.
And so I picked his bar from a bucket of blackers.
Here we got the coaches. Follow the coaches. What do you say about the game? Coach number 1, 2, 3, and 4. What do you think, Jay?
Well, I think tactically we haven't played them today. Studied the players, watched them over the last 6 months, analysed it. And I think the fruits of our labour came very huge.
Fantastic.
I think we've got a lot to learn from this. Conceded 4 goals second half. Training next Wednesday.
Quality just shines through. That's it. That's about the extent of it.
Is this live?
Yes.
No, it's not. It's it's recorded.
I've never heard people...